A coastal trough will bring heavy rain, damaging winds, and possible coastal erosion to parts of northeast New South Wales and southeast Queensland over the coming days. A severe weather warning and flood watches are current for parts of the mid-north coast and the northern rivers in northeast New South Wales. This is just the start of the wettest few days we have seen in this part of the world since last summer. Widespread and prolonged heavy rainfall will begin later today and continue into early next week for northeast New South Wales and southeast Queensland. A coastal trough will deepen in northeast New South Wales and southeast Queensland today and will combine with moist easterly winds to bring showers and rain areas. The focus of heavy rain will be in the mid-north coast today, moving into the northern rivers on Saturday as it slowly moves north up the coast. A low pressure system may develop off the Queensland coast on Sunday, approaching the coast on Monday, and this will focus the heaviest rain and strongest winds near and south of the low centre as it tracks southward back into northeast New South Wales early next week. King tides combined with large waves and heavy rain means beach and coastal erosion and inundation of seawater into low-lying areas are a major risk for coastal communities on the high tides on Monday. Heavy rain will likely lead to flash and riverine flooding over the coming days, with widespread four-day totals of 100 to 250 millimetres likely, with isolated falls up to 400 millimetres possible. Now is the time to prepare your house and property for heavy rain, strong winds, coastal erosion, and flash flooding. And remember to stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings for your location via our website, app, and social media. Listen to all advice from emergency services and stay safe.